morning, children.
Good morning, ma'am.
As you know, we are celebrating Bhasha Sangam. Yes or no?
Yes.
So in Bhasha Sangam, every day we have to, we will learn a new language. We will learn five sentences in new language. So our today's language is Gujarati language. Which language?
Gujarati language.
Gujarati language. Now, two students will come here and they will talk to each other in Gujarati.
Good morning.
Hello.
Hello. What's your name?
My name is Ganga.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Now we will translate this into Gujarati language.
Namaskar.
Namaskar.
Tamaru naam shu che?
Maru naam Ganga che.
Tame kem cho?
Hun bachama chu.
How was it? Now you would like to repeat the sentences? Okay, now repeat with me. Namaskar.
Namaskar.
Tamaru naam shu che.
Tamaru naam shu che.
Maru naam Pooja che.
Maru naam Pooja che.
Tame kem cho.
Tame kem cho.
Hu majama chu.
Hu majama chu.
Again repeat once again. Namaskar.
Namaskar.
Tamaru naam kem che.
Tamaru naam kem che.
Tamaru naam shu che. Tamaru naam shu che.
Tamaru naam shu che.
Mera naam Pooja che.
Mera naam Pooja che.
Pooja che.
Oh, sorry, once again. Namaskar.
Namaskar.
Tamaru naam shu che.
Tamaru naam shu che.
Maru naam Pooja che.
Maru naam Pooja che.
Tame kem cho.
Tame kem cho.
Hu majama chu.
Hu majama chu.